Close down to the wire between the Utes and the Cougars, but it's Utah getting the home win by 4, thanks to Emily Potter. But early on, Julianne Viani, it was Borislava Hrstova who had the hot hand.
Oh, she was all over the floor. I mean, one of those players that can just do it in a variety of ways. She's got the mid-range game. She can pop out and make shots. She can penetrate. She's got that little floater in her repertoire, which gets her open when you don't think she's going to make it. And she is just a multi-dimensional player. And she's been one of the best scorers in the conference. And Emily Potter for Utah was just establishing herself early. She was playing so hard, so aggressive, looking for the basketball. She was scoring at will for quite a while, and I think every time down the floor she could have done this. She's a player that can get up in transition and finish, and she did it all over the place.
Hrstova finished with 18. Emily Potter finished with 16, and the Utes finished with the win. They shot the ball a bit better. Lights out behind the arc, though, for the Cougs, but it just wasn't enough. Too many paint points for the Utes, and they get the win here at home. We appreciate you being with us here on Pac-12.com.